Just hang on, okay. What is up, guys? Bingy here, back with our live stream. We are going to open some packs for DeMarcus Ware. Open a 35 pack bundle. It's going to be Fuego. Probably not, I don't know. See how much people we can actually get in the stream. See how much we can get in the stream. Yeah, that's probably Jack or Colin, I'm guessing. I don't know who it is, though. I don't know. Six 600 points. I still got 10. Was it 750? No, it was not. No, it was like 850, wasn't it? Let me see this. Oh shit, what the hell am I thinking? That's how much it was, okay. $50, okay. Shit. I guess I'll wait until the stream heats up a bit, then I'll open Pro Packs. First, let's just look at this DeMarcus Ware. Looks pretty good, but to be honest with you, I'm not really a fan of it. Like, obviously, I love DeMarcus Ware, but I mean, like, just the stat wise. I just don't like the stats. That's gonna stay up for a bit. I fucking love that card art. Card art looks good. Expect to be way better. I mean, like, this, the stats, like, plus one speed, plus six strength's pretty good, plus two awareness, excel. You know, he should have at least, like, 95, 96 block shed. I mean, for a 99 overall, if you compare it to, like, Dion 99 overall, this is not even close. Not even close. Not even close, man. Percy Harvin retired again. Wouldn't be surprised if he comes out again. Derpity derp 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 derp. Oh, they made a thing for hot hands now, huh? 91 speed, damn. Let's see. That's a 7. Okay. We can. Let's see. Wait. I can just do that, can I? Bump, 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 bump. Yeah, my microphone only better be frickin'. Okay. We got a 42. Bundle. I better see some people in the stream. I better. For frick's sake. Da, 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 da. What the hell am I doing? Oh crap, there's 5 of them up? Damn. I thought there was only 2. Cheapest one's 1 mil. 1.25. And yeah, he's gonna go under 1 mil soon enough. I don't know when, though. Probably, I would say Friday, to be honest with you. Maybe less than that. But whenever he's out of packs, I don't know what the hell's gonna go on. 47 salary cap, like, you expect it to be more. Let's see, you got James Harrison 41, 39, 42, 43, 40, 44. I guess that's good enough. Yo, what's going on, man? Minecraft guy. I guess you really like Minecraft, don't you, huh? Yeah, I know that. I mean, you, like, it says they're until Friday, Jack, but sometimes they actually have a number amount of DeMarcus words they can actually put in the game. They're just making you think, because it's going to be harder just to pull them, like, till Friday, so that's why I'm just going to do it the first day that I'm done with it. And then I can actually, like you said, Jack, I can make coins off my pro packs, just chill. I mean, I don't care. It's going to be the only bundle I pull till freaking golden tickets come out, so. Damn, you've been watching a lot of YouTube since you were 10. I barely watched YouTube when I was 10. I mean, yeah. Should wait until, like, there's, like, 5 people in the stream that want to start it. I was just doing a 35 one, then I actually saw I have enough points to get a 7 Pro Pack bundle also, so I just got 42. 42. Now Jack's gonna look it up. Oh my god, that's 50 bucks! Kill yourself. I mean, what do you think about it? DeMarcus Ware's stats, they're okay, but you would expect it better. Compared to, like, Dion's 99 overall, this is, like, this is nothing. This is nothing. He should have, like, 90 speed with, like, 96 block shed with 95 tackling. Should be way better than this. But still looks like a really good card. I really like the card art. I am pretty stupid. Why the fuck does this matter, Jack? Oh, Colin's typing. I wonder what Colin's typing. I mean, speed-wise, yeah, Dupree's obviously good. Does he? That's why EA made it so low, because you got the chemistries also. Why doesn't Antonio Pierce have a card? Who the fuck is that? Everyone put one in chat if you think Colin's autistic. Up? Yeah, dude. Wait until 5 and I'll open a pro pack bundle, so. There should be more.
Say five?
Yeah. Oh, I know a lot of people want to watch this.
It's 7 to 7.
What?
We need five.
5 viewers, dipshit.
Oh, I didn't mean like 5 o'clock on the time.
No. Jack.
I was like, what the fuck? Are you stupid?
Where is Colin? I thought he wanted to see this live stream. Colin usually comes to my live streams, and he got Alex that wants to watch my live stream.
Alex Stanford?
Yeah.
When's he ever gonna get back on? Never?
When he gets a job, for frick's
Like that,
sake.
like that's gonna happen.
Yeah, he's never gonna get a job.
Has he even been trying to get one? No.
He applied for Publix, but obviously they're not gonna take his.
Where's the only place he's ever applied to? He's probably not gonna apply anywhere else.
I think he tried applying at JCPenney. I'm not even sure though.
First of all, who the hell's gonna take him there?
Oh, Colin does? Colin has to work till 9? Oh, shit.
Who's gonna take him to work though? That's the thing. That's what I thought.
What?
I said, who's gonna take Alex to work?
I don't know. Exactly, you can just ride his bike there if he wants to. I'm not gonna follow you on Instagram. Let's see. What's your Instagram again? I saw it up there earlier. Let's see, where the fuck is it? I know we were talking earlier. You see your Mutt 2K67? Got a pretty good team. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. There you go, give you a follow. You should be excited now. Team looks pretty good. Alright, since we're freaking waiting a bit, Jack, let's see what the hell you want. Someone bought it for 1.25 mil. Well, since no one's gonna watch my stream, yep, no problem.
Technically, you have tree viewers because like, I count.
I like how Colin's typing, but he's working, isn't he? Fucking fat ass. Yeah. A great linebacker that he's probably on the Giants, but I never heard of him before. All right. I guess we'll start the bundle now. I have three. Okay, shut up. If you pull them, I'll trade anything. Hey, Jack, what if I was a nice guy and I just gave it to my brother?
Gave what to me?
DeMarcus Ware.
I would have loved to.
I mean, obviously, I would love the card if I pull him, but, like, I guess I would have to sell it. I would probably try him out for a couple of games, but I would have to sell it after, because that's a lot of coins.
No, no,
I need those coins.
you wouldn't sell it at all.
Okay, look at that. First elite right there. I'm surprised I haven't pulled. How many packs are we in this bundle already? Three packs in this bundle, and I actually pulled only. Wow. Oh, good old former Dallas Cowboy there, Alex. God, he fucking sucks, doesn't he?
Great church.
Yeah.
No, he does not suck. Baller.
Butler, but goes to the Jaguars. Oh, then we pull another cowboy. God, he's even worse.
I want
I
Barry
guess
so
I'll be fine
bad.
with pulling golds. And I get muck your stuff, so I'll probably have enough to actually do that set also. Who the fuck is this? Okay, he's a Raven now. I don't know who the hell that is. Vincent Jackson has a 79 overall. What the hell? I mean, when is he going to retire? I don't know, Vincent Jackson. I don't know how many seasons he's played with the NFL,
He's
though.
not a cowboy.
NFL, how many seasons he's been in. What'd you say? No, I did not pull another cowboy. You shut the fuck
I
up.
might as well cowboy you too. Is that a lion jersey?
Okay, yeah. Okay.
Is that bad?
You would not expect a flashback collectible in my pro pack. God damn it, yeah. Jay Cutler. Okay, get the fuck out of my pack.
Poor Jake.
Oh, great, EA. God.
Hey, do you want that? I'll take
Another
it.
flashback. Right. I never pulled so many flashback collectibles in my life
Hey,
in
I'll
this
take that
bundle.
punter.
What?
I need a punter. I'll take it.
So, I'll think about it. Good old JPP. I wish Colin was in the stream so I can talk shit about him.
Why are they always?
That fucking golf club he has in his hand.
Bad for JPP.
How do you feel bad for him? He's the one that freaking retard that did it.
Still, he lost his hand. Like half of it. Or his fingers in his hand.
Okay.
He's definitely gonna pull him. If you pull him,
I'm not
I'm.
gonna pull him. You shut the fuck up.
I couldn't read that.
There is Colin. This is Colin. When he gets older.
I would literally rape him. I want that fucking card. You're not a DeMarcus Ware fan, right? So you don't
Maybe
get
I
that.
am.
Do you?
Yeah.
You're fucking Jack.
I'm not going to give it to Jack.
Do
He's
you?
going. He's. Pr he's probably going to give me. A he's going to have to give me something like.
Hey,
My
ask
brother
him.
sounds cute.
Hey, ask him if he still
And
gives
I
you
thought it
my.
was Jack talking for a second. That's the other guy.
Hey, ask him if he's still gonna give me my 10K.
Who, Jack?
Yeah.
Jack. My brother wants his 10K, but he's never going to play the rest of the year, so it's fine.
No, I'm gonna play, man. Just ask him if he's still gonna give me my 10K. My 10K.
Jack Perry doesn't even have 10K.
Ooh, roast.
I didn't roast him.
You
Should have
butter
said that
down on
about
his feet
Colin. Colin never.
foot.
How many flashback collectibles am I going to get in this freaking bundle? This is unbelievable.
Hey, if you don't want them, I'll take them.
Shut up.
Alright.
What is with this? God damn, how many 23? Why would you say that about him, Alex? He plays Minecraft. You play Minecraft also. You should calm down a bit.
Hey, just to break an ankle, brother.
Good
Let's
old
play.
Lawrence Timmons. Went to good old Miami.
I got 20K today. Got literally zero
Yeah, I got a little nigga
bogeys.
10K. Okay.
I'm reading that, you dick.
Colin. Okay, what does he want?
Yeah, I got a little nigga 10K.
Okay,
Hey,
pulling a
man,
lead out
thanks,
of
bro.
it. Did Ray Lewis not sign this year? God, Colin, we don't know this crap. He does not tell us this.
What did he say?
Did Ray Lewis sign this year?
See Ray Lewis?
Yeah. You won't understand that. He means by signing to EA so he can have himself a card in this game. Not freaking coming out of retirement. Calm down.
Yeah, I was like, what?
I mean, I'm not making fun of you. I'm just saying. I don't know if you still play Minecraft, but that guy plays a lot of Minecraft until he got his PS4 taken away and has to get a job. Because he's gay. Okay, what am I going to. I mean, I've been getting a couple elites, but those things are probably worth like 5K. 17. Good old Ladarius Green. Alex, how's your girlfriend going?
Out.
Not you, dipshit. Like, you're ever going to get a girlfriend. I'm surprised he got. You did not get to play today.
Bullshit.
It says last online over a month ago. You shut up, faggot.
I
Yeah, what the
was
hell am I going to do with base elites?
given to me. And then I sell them. Try to get some money.
Okay, I've been getting.
Hey, you want that?
I've probably gotten more elite collectibles than I have in freaking elite players.
That's true.
Oh, because you never appear offline, first of all.
I appeared offline.
Alex, no, you did not.
I streamed. Is he mental?
Let me check his YouTube, because I bet you that he didn't stream. Would you like to open a pack, Alex?
Yes, I would love to.
Here you go.
I can't.
Oh no, I'm not going over there, you faggot.
Fucking dick. Upside down. What do I press?
Square.
Square.
Mr. Break your ankles. Oh, you actually did stream, Alex. Go ahead, you can keep on
Oh,
opening.
I keep going?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm back, but he'll be off for another month.
I thought I got something there.
You're funny.
Oh yeah. Where that cowboy.
Alex, you probably don't even know who the crap that is.
I didn't see. I didn't read it. I didn't read it. Fucking hell.
Yeah, that's the pack odds this year. Like, if you have Twitter, if you have EA's Twitter, they'll show people pulling two DeMarcus Wares probably soon enough.
If that happens, I'll come up for. Cause they get DeMarcus Ware and I don't.
Alex, shut up.
DeMarcus Ware's my boy.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean you're going to pull in packs.
Yeah,
If you
fair.
pull in packs, I would cry, dude. I'll legit cry.
I'll keep them and shoot it.
You say you'll keep them?
Yeah.
Alex, we're in my account. Hopefully, you know that.
I'll make you give them to me.
How many packs do we have left?
I'll just
This
score
is.
in.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
I'll just score in your
This is my
account.
pack odds, Jack. Like, it's so annoying. Like,
Which one
why?
did you buy? Which one did you buy?
How about the $50 one? So, technically, that's 500K, and I could have just bought coins with that shit.
I bought coins.
Yeah, shut up, faggot.
Hey, Jason.
It's like you would like to buy coins, but then you really want to open packs, but you're not going to get anything out of it just because how EA is this year, especially this year. Like this year's pack odds are like the worst ever.
It
The
is a
worst ever.
great pack opening, Jack.
This is not great at pack opening.
Hey, you know,
We'll just after this, we'll probably put all the golds into badge sets and get probably elite badges out
how
of
much money
this.
did you put in?
$50, Alex. Actually, no, I put $60 in that because you can't. See, Walgreens doesn't have a freaking $50 PSN card.
I thought you bought one of those for me.
What the? Shut. No, I did not. Shut up.
Oh. You said you weren't buying one there.
No, oh my god, dude, I want to punch you. Alex, if I don't get the Marcus Fair of this next pack, I'm gonna bitch slap you.
What the hell?
This is the final pack, okay? I'll go really slow for you. That's gonna be you after I bitch slap you right there.
Fuck you.
His name's Alex, also. Oh, dang, Alex, it's your lucky day.
Why?
Because I didn't pull the Marcus Fair. Out of 42 pro packs. Wait. We still have a chance, okay? We still have a chance. Let me just. I still got like $5 in my account. Ah, oh, so you're able to pull three pro packs, Alex. Three. Okay, you hear me? Three?
Tree?
Yeah, you get three chances of
Okay,
opening.
so I got tree chances.
Of pulling DeMarcus Ware. If you don't pull DeMarcus Ware, playing for the rest of the day tomorrow. Until I go to work. Three pro packs, Alex. You're not gonna pull. Three. Actually, you might have four. Let me see. It's. No, that's three. Three chances,
What do I
Alex.
buy with this?
Now you go to points. No, second one. Yes. Three
This.
chances. Yes. Holy crap, dude. three chances
Shut
out.
the hell up. I heard you the first time, you dickhead.
Ooh, you're just going to pull three Dallas Cowboys, but won't pull DeMarcus Ware.
Fuck off. Another one.
That was another one there. That's going to be your face after
the
these.
Square button.
The circle button, Alex. We don't have any more packs, so we got to buy them single. Go to that pro pack over there. You see it? You see it, Alex?
Can I buy the other?
What?
Pet's on the left.
Yeah.
Can I already pull this guy?
No. Cancer. Oh. One more chance, Alex.
DeMarcus.
Nope. Bum 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 bum. Just press triangle, Alex. Alex, you already pulled the gold player, you retard. It's a gold or better out of a pro pack, hopefully you know that. Okay, I probably have enough mutt tips to pull another pro pack. So you have possibly one more chance. Let's see. Redemption. Actually, let's see how much we have for an all pro pack. Obviously, we have enough for that. Nope, not enough.
Twitch.
Yeah, got that right.
Is on YouTube or Twitch?
It's on YouTube. Why? Yeah, you gonna tell your friends to come? Yeah, I'm not surprised. You know, I just do it for fun, Jack. I don't do it like. Sometimes I look at it, like, obviously, I spent 60 bucks on this, but, like, how do I pull three golds, but you can't even, need five more. Okay. That was the frickin' autistic pro pack opening, so you guys can leave now if you want to.
Hey, when we gonna make our video?
Kill yourself.
Bruh. Come on, bruh. We just gotta make our video. It'll be like your best video of all. You'll get like 500 views.
Yeah, when you knock me out in freaking 5 seconds, shut up.
Yeah, I know, right? No, we'll do 5 fights.
Right. 5? Are you kidding me, Alex?
Yeah, what? What's wrong with that?
That's a lot of time there, buddy.
We're gonna do more.
No, we can do like 2.
No, that's not enough.
Shut up, dude.
There'd be more than that.
At least I can get some elite badges out of this. Really, I should just stop opening packs for like the rest of the year until Madden 18 comes out. But you know how I am, I'm not gonna do that. Because EA loves taking my money.
No, you like giving EA your money.
Exactly, Alex. It's pretty much the same thing.
They don't ask you for your money, you just give your
Let's see how these batch sets do. You wanna open some, Alex?
Yeah.
Pull some elites for me. If you can. I don't even know if you can. I thought you had a better chances than I did, but
that was back then.
Back then?
Back at the start.
How is that? Munoz going for. Draft champions.
Remember that?
No.
You never get anyone good until I would hold the remote and like you get good people.
No, but okay.
Back in like Madden 16 or 15.
1.6, okay. Okay, yeah. Why you gotta do this to me? I don't know why you didn't burn their building down, Jack, when you were there. Gold player packs? If you think I'm gonna get something out of a gold player pack, but won't get anything out of a pro pack. I mean, I'll have to think about it. Once I'm doing these packs. Okay, Alex, we get 6 packs each. So, I'll pull the first 6, you can pull the last 6. I mean, I already have 4 gold badges. I was about to turn to elite, but I didn't have anything to turn it into elite, so there's one elite badge right there. Come on, pull Jack. Why is my luck so bad, man, you know? My luck's so bad. Why does EA hate me? What have I done to them? Here you go. It's like, ever since I pulled out DeMarco, the best thing I got was a 97 center from Madden 16. That's all I got. This year, I got nothing. Best thing I pulled this year. I mean, I guess I could say OBJ, but my brother pulled that.
Yeah, boy.
At the time, he's like 100k.
How many did I open so far? 4.
Alex, you just opened the rest.
I just opened the rest?
Mm-hmm. Cancer. Can't even pull an elite badge. Well, really, you can't even pull elite badges. Why is it so hard to pull elite badges out of those, but the bronze and silver ones, I can pull a gold badge and elite badge out of the same pack. Cancer is shit, dude. No, I don't want gold badge, no. There should be a lot of bronze and silvers out of this. How much have I got? 135. Good lord, man. Yeah, I don't know if you guys want to watch this. This is going to be a bit. This is going to be a while. This is how you make coins. Oh. God, my freaking ear hurts. Jack, are you on right now? Actually, I don't even know if I want to be in the same party as you, because you're going to tell me I'm fucking retarded. I mean, I even knew when I went to freaking Walgreens. I was thinking when I got them, I'm like, I'm probably not going to pull them anyways. What the hell am I buying this? Who gives a fuck? EA hates me. Ever since I pulled DeMarco. Good old man, 15. Kill yourself. Trying to take pictures of me, huh? Good lord. It's going to be a lot of packs. I can probably hit 2,000 by the time I'm done with this. Let's see.
Well, that was a good pack opening.
No.
That cost to look at that putter?
I mean, it depends how much he is. Yeah, you could probably have him. I'll just quick sell him for you if that's fine. So I'll quick sell him for you. How many packs are we? This is gonna be a lot of packs. I still gotta think about if I'm gonna do a gold player packs or not. I mean, I really shouldn't. If I really want coins, I should really just put them into elite badges and just sell them. I don't know if elite badges still going for 30k or not. Hopefully, they're going for 30k still. God, this freaking headset's hurting my ear. Wonder who this person is in the stream. Wonder if it's still that Mutt2K guy, Alex. I don't know who the hell it is, huh? That is not you. Shut up. There's no point of you going into my stream when you're right in front of the freaking screen. Career tribute mud season. Go fuck yourself, yeah. You know that? Go fuck yourself. Retweet and like for a chance to win this frickin'
DeMarcus Ware,
but they don't even frickin' give away it, Alex. It's fucking chill. I don't give away that shit. Are you kidding me?
Fuck you. We should have went to EA headquarters, but we were in Orlando.
Okay. I just pulled him. Okay, kill yourself.
Livestream sucks.
You just said it was a great pack opening, Alex.
I was being sarcastic,
Didn't get him. Thanks, EA. Oh, I know why we didn't pull him. Because we didn't open the 80 freaking Pro Pack bundle. Maybe that's why. You think that's why? I think that's why I've been in Poland. Let's see how many freaking silvers I have in this. Should be a lot. 82. Okay. Wonder who this person is. Kind of making me wonder. Okay, never mind, they left. Okay. Marcus probably had 3 interceptions. said DeMarcus Ware only had 3 interceptions in his career.
I hear you.
Said DeMarcus Ware only had 3 interceptions in his career. Damn.
Your point is?
I mean, you would feel like he would have more.
That's true.
Guess what? Because he sucks. Ooh. Because he sucks.
What'd you say?
Yeah, I said, what are you going to do about it? Because he sucks.
Fucking crazy, dude.
Fucking crazy, dude. I want to see if anyone comments on my...
Kill yourself.
Kill yourself. Dude. Two packs. Server ones now. the double golds.
Yo, you pull any fire while I was gone?
Nah.
Oh god. Hey, at least you got some base elites.
Yeah, four.
They sell for like 3K.
Let's see, this Malcolm Jenkins guy is 2K.
Ooh, dang.
It's Andrew Luck 2K. Really just amazes me how many flashback collectibles actually pulled out of this.
Yeah, right, I saw that, it was funny.
This punter is worth 6K. Alex, do you actually want this punter? Okay, never mind then. See this Martellus Bennett one. Oh, great. 800 coins.
Yeah.
Clay Matthews. 1200. Jared Cook. Oh my god, 550 coins. Wow, I have one person in the stream. Is that you, Jack?
No.
Okay. 3K. Pathetic. I got 6 elite badges out of the whole thing, at least.
That's alright.
That's alright.
I mean, you paid $60 for them.
Yeah. Oh, cancer. Yo, big boy. You want this punter?
Huh?
You want him?
Want what?
The punter.
What are you going for?
6K?
Yeah, I'll
take that. Okay, quick sell.
No.
How about this? I'll give you the collectibles instead. Is that alright? These three collectibles, Alex?
The punter?
Nah. It's either these three collectibles or the punter. Oh, they go for like 10K each.
You bullshitting me?
No.
What would you take?
I would take the punter.
So you're bullshitting?
Yes.
And the punter.
What do you want him?
I need a punter.
Alex, do you even punt the ball?
Yeah.
Oh, well that means you suck it then.
If it's like more than 10 yards back, then yeah. It's like 4th and 15 yards.
Whatever.
The market's where it's
like. Yes, I know.
D-Rocky.
I just had a Vietnam flashback. Boy, that guy put that dumb sound again when he retired.
I just quick sold a flashback clock, boss. He gives the crap.
I mean, it sells for like 1K. You just missed out on that.
What?
2K.
What are you talking about?
Your flashback collectible you just missed.
Oh, shut up. Ooh. Leap badge is going for 33K right now. Say bye bye to these bad boys. Sell these immediately. Oh, I fucking hate you here. I guess that's alright. Go fuck yourself here. I hate when they do that. Gained 1K less because of you. damn it, EA.
Oh my god, I just almost had a heart attack.
What do you think? Is DeMarcus Ware up?
Yeah,
Snipe?
It was Sean Smith.
Sean
god,
Smith.
I thought it was blue, but it was... Oh god. There's so many 85 overalls, I'm just gonna put them in the upgrade set.
I was thinking about doing that, but who gives a fuck?
No point.
Yeah. Okay, let's see. Everything else sells will probably be about 300k. God damn it, dude. What was I at? I was at about 150, so. That pack opening, I only made 15 bucks. Where the fuck's my phone? Hey, you should just tell Colin that I pulled DeMarcus Ware.
You won't probably.
No, oh, but you go with it. Just go with it. Come on, just go with it.
I'll go with it.
Okay. I fucking... Oh my god, I can't even spell fucking right. There we go. DeMarcus Ware. I think it, just because you said it, this isn't a joke, he's probably not going to believe it. Okay, I'm at 325 now. I guess one of the lead badges didn't register. That did.
Hey, get ready for this one.
Do you answer?
No, watch this.
Are you going like put a picture of it? I'm all excited because he said if he pulled him, I could have half. Oh wait, do I have enough to get a muck gear jersey?
I'm gonna go find a picture on.
Yeah, find a picture of it.
I'm gonna go look for it. Let's see.
What the hell am I doing? Wait, is offense or defense better for the muck gear? Is it defense?
Defense.
Oh, I need two more. I guess I gotta wait Thursday then. Fuck. Okay.
I haven't seen anybody pull it. At all.
Good old DeMarcus Ware, how much are you going for right now? You're going for 1.2. Alex, kill yourself. Get the fuck.
Huh?
Oh, it's so bad.
Buy some coins, man.
The what?
None.
You say I should buy some coins? Just for $1.99 overall player that I don't really give a fuck about, Alex? Rather have Michael Vick. Actually, I don't know. Let's see. Let's just go overall. Let's go all players. Really, Dion is what I want. Dion is obviously the best player in the game.
Obviously.
Just if you think about it, though, they should put more stats on DeMarcus Ware. Better stats.
I mean, it's still the best right outside linebacker
of the game.
I think it's better than Clowney.
Talking about the 97 Clowney.
Isn't there a 99 one?
No, there is no 99 Clowney.
Oh, yeah, it's 97. It's 97. Yeah.
What did you say?
Please.
Never mind.
Mysteries.
Nick. Hi.
You're sorry. God, there is nobody on Twitter that has pulled them.
Wait, Jack, you think... How should I get a 97? You think it's my linebacker? My little...
Oh, God, let me go look.
Because I was comparing your defense to mine, and I think it's your defense.
I'll look at it, and I'll instantly be able to tell you what it is.
Okay.
Oh, God, that picture. Oh, God. I went to the message, the first thing that popped up.
I was about to go on Mudhead to see if he actually, like, if there's Michael Vick for, like, what did you say, 25k, 1k, I don't remember how much he said. I was going to check it, then I see a message, I'm like, oh, finally, he's sending the picture. I was, like, waiting, and I see that pop, I'm like, okay. Because your middle linebacker is a 99, which at Derek Johnson. He looks pretty
good.
Well,
and my left outside is, and my right outside is a 98.
Yeah. Is that just...
I want that Vic Beasley so bad.
Is that tier 2 of Derek tackle machine for Derek Johnson? I can't...
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, it only goes up to a 98, but I have the plus 2 catching, plus 2 tackle, plus 2.
You're a faggot. I was thinking about getting that Navarro Bowman, but I don't know if he's worth 109k. I don't know if how much he is at the moment, actually. Let me see.
He gets more interceptions than Derek Johnson for some reason.
Let's see. Oh, no. Hell no. He ain't worth 123k. Get the fuck out of here.
Plus, your tackling will put you at 97, though.
Yeah, I finished that ugly tree for 124k.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, because I got that snipe. I was like, oh my god! I was like, I can't believe I did that. I saw it up, I'm like, okay, I don't think I'm going to get it.
Oh, he doesn't have a limited amount either, so he's impact still Friday.
Yeah, I know that, but usually, like, EA still puts a limited amount, but they just don't tell you.
No, they make his pack weight heavier.
Oh.
Because each card has a pack weight.
Yeah.
Like, all the base elites have the same pack weight, except for, like, the 90 overall ones. And the limited, like the ultimate legends, they have a heavy, like a super heavy pack weight.
Oh yeah, wait up. Never mind. I was looking at what's his face. Let's see.
Oh yeah, let me, you're
517.
98, 98, 96, 96, 96, 95, 96. My offensive line is better than yours too.
Yeah, I was looking at that.
Tight end's the same. Receiver's better. Same running back.
But there's really not that much offensive lineman to go with, to be honest with you.
Yeah, it's because you have to pay $500K
yeah,
for them.
Yeah, like, they're so expensive. I was just looking at Elway. I was thinking about buying him. I was like, oh, wait, McNair. Let me check McNair before I do anything. But he's like 517 right now. I was like, oh, hell no.
I wouldn't mind paying that.
What, 517 for McNair?
No, because I would only get McNair if you feel safe scrambling out of the pocket and running with your quarterback.
Yeah.
Which I like to get out of the pocket. I just don't like running with him. So that's why I'm not getting him. I'm getting John. If his price, somebody posts him for not retarded.
So I'm wondering if I get. Wait a minute. Okay, never mind. If I get Derek Johnson. Wait, no, that still wouldn't work. Fuck. You know, I'd still have to get one more tackle machine if I do that. What the hell is that? Huh.
I mean, we can play right now.